Hello Eagle Targeters, welcome back to our channel, where we consistently deliver the latest and fastest updates in the field of current military affairs.
In a significant step towards enhancing the survivability of the U.S. Army's Bradley M2A4E1 infantry fighting vehicles, IFVs, Elbit Systems has secured a follow-on contract to provide its Iron Fist Active Protection System, APS. Valued at approximately $127 million, NIS $476.2 million, this contract solidifies Elbit's role as a critical partner in bolstering the defensive capabilities of U.S. Army ground forces. Over the next 34 months, Elbit Systems will deliver these advanced protection systems to General Dynamics Ordnance and Tactical Systems, enabling the U.S. Army to integrate cutting-edge defense technology into its armored fleet. Elbit Systems' involvement in the Bradley M2A4E1 project marks a pivotal collaboration with General Dynamics Ordnance and Tactical Systems, highlighting the trusted partnership between Elbit and U.S. defense entities. Yehuda Udi Vered, General Manager of Elbit Systems Land, emphasized the strategic significance of this contract, stating, "This follow-on contract with our strategic partner GDOTS underlines the superior quality and innovation behind our active protection system. We are committed to empowering the U.S. Armed Forces, NATO allies, and the Israeli Defense Forces with solutions that meet evolving operational needs." The contract extension follows Elbit's $37 million agreement earlier in 2024, aiming to modernize the Bradley M2A4E1 IFVs. These developments underscore Elbit's commitment to continuous improvement, integrating advanced technologies to elevate the combat resilience of armored platforms against evolving battlefield threats. The Iron Fist Active Protection System, commonly known as a hard kill system, represents a leap in defense for light and heavy armored vehicles. Specifically designed to counter diverse anti-tank threats, the Iron Fist APS is engineered to provide robust, all-encompassing protection that fortifies vehicle survivability on the modern battlefield. The Bradley IFV has long been a cornerstone of U.S. ground combat capability, and the M2A4E1 variant is the latest enhancement designed to meet modern warfare demands. The U.S. Department of Defense contracted BAE Systems in 2023 to deliver upgraded M2A4 and M7A4 Bradley vehicles, marking a new chapter in the vehicle's development. These upgrades include advanced protection measures, an improved gunner sight, and other critical features aimed at boosting both lethality and survivability. The nature of ground combat has evolved significantly, with armored vehicles frequently encountering new, highly advanced anti-armor weaponry. Active protection systems, APS, like the Iron Fist, are indispensable in this environment, countering a range of threats before they can breach vehicle armor. With the Iron Fist's robust capabilities, the U.S. Army's Bradley M2A4E1 vehicles can better withstand anti-tank rockets, missiles, and even small drones and loitering munitions. This technological advancement is critical for ensuring the safety of troops operating in high-risk zones, where the possibility of ambush or exposure to advanced anti-tank munitions is significant. Through the integration of Iron Fist APS, Bradley vehicles gain an added layer of security, enabling ground forces to operate with increased confidence and survivability in hostile environments. Elbit Systems is not only enhancing the U.S. Army's defense capabilities, but also supporting allied nations across NATO and the Israeli Defense Forces. The Iron Fist APS has been proven effective in various global deployments, a testament to its reliability and advanced engineering. As part of its ongoing commitment to operational success, Elbit Systems continues to evolve its technologies to address the shifting dynamics of warfare and the new challenges posed by technologically advanced adversaries. The procurement of the Iron Fist APS for the Bradley M2A4E1 aligns with the U.S. Army's broader modernization goals, which prioritize survivability, lethality, and technological advantage. By equipping its forces with next-generation defense technology, the U.S. Army ensures that its troops have the tools needed to navigate and overcome modern combat challenges. This contract also has implications for other NATO members, many of whom rely on armored vehicles as key assets in their ground forces. With Elbit's Iron Fist APS offering a trusted solution for countering advanced anti-armor threats, allied nations may find this system a strategic choice for their defense needs. Elbit Systems' latest contract for the Iron Fist APS underscores its essential role in modernizing the U.S. Army's Bradley IFVs, ensuring they are equipped to meet the demands of contemporary and future warfare. This $127 million agreement not only reinforces Elbit's position as a leading defense technology provider, but also strengthens the resilience of U.S. ground forces. The Iron Fist APS serves as a powerful example of how advanced technology can be harnessed to safeguard armored vehicles against a wide array of threats. As the U.S. Army and its allies continue to seek out innovative solutions to address the complexities of modern combat, Elbit Systems remains committed to delivering cutting-edge protection systems that provide decisive advantages on the battlefield.
Thank you for watching. Hopefully, this show can broaden the knowledge for you and your family. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to help grow this channel even bigger.